are at defending tower from invasion. They get to use all three fields to their advantage. They are all moving towers. Copy. All towers.
So what, they're gonna flank us?
I saw a good 50 guys go that way.
Alright. They're pretty... Hey, guys.
All the tower, all the tower.
Hey, guys, bring it in.
What?
Great!
What?
Why?
Nothing's even happening.
We gotta get ready.
Hey, we got a couple left. Couple left moving up.
Moving up, moving up!
Oh my god!
Alex, where do we go back here?
Again, they said it's way back there. You gotta cross the creek, they said.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously.
Hey, they're right side
too.
Yeah, I saw three or four guys are riding the net.
Pull some guys to the right.
Got it? Right.
Coming up the bush, coming up the bush in the middle.
I bought three of them.
You've seen?
There's a couple coming up that way in the middle.
Is that the way back there?
Alright, they're getting shot.
You're just fucking up. Here we go, right here, right here. Yeah, I don't have the range to shoot all the way back.
Yeah, that's the thing. We'll just hold left, guy. I'll call out the right so that they know when they're coming.
There's a guy right there. No, there ain't. Is that guy?
Jamal gonna be trying to take the stuff.
Yeah, that's what
I don't know. I mean,
our main issue is with...
Swear, if someone gets a shot at me from back here, I'm gonna be impressed.
Yeah, because I can't even hit him. I can't even get close.
Again, just watch left.
There ain't nobody left.
Yeah, there is. You can see them there on right on my aim. They're at the creek on the sandbags. You know those rusty barrels that we held up?
Oh, right here.
Yeah, that way. I see about five or six guys. They're not able to be shot though. They're pretty well covered.
Oh, I see them.
Yeah, way back.
Hey, what do you guys see over there?
Again, we got about three or four on the net, and they're building up on the sandbags on our side of the creek. So maybe 10 total.
Andy's good, can run a fire for sure.
Yeah, Andy's good, but yeah. I think they want to give it to you. He's complaining. He's like, this guy doesn't do anything. I'm like, yeah.
What? You shot him?
Yeah.
Good stuff, guy.
I'm like,
I don't know how that was possible. I'm like,
well, hey, they're crossing you. Watch out.
Like, if you knew what was going on, you could make this shit. You're going to be in charge. Ask people for information. So, Andrew, what's out that door?
Alright, they're building up the log.
Where are they building up at?
A couple are building up the laying down log, that real big one, 3 foot diameter. Oh, my hop up's way strong. I didn't know that.
Every time, like, at least five. It happens at every event.
Oh, it does.
Every event. It's fucking scary. And they're like, and then they sit there like,
Boogeyman, watch laying down tree. I see a teepee of branches that there's a long barrel sticking out. talking about it like a sniper barrel. Oh, he's out. All right. Hope there's more. You may have a shot on these guys, Cody, if you shoot through the branches.
Ah, here. Here. Wait, it's him.
Yeah, give it a shot. You gotta get through the branches, though.
I don't know. I'm a little nervous,
man. I see a gun in the air.
You're 13. What number are you?
They're all gone.
Heavy force creep.
I had to figure out, I was like, what the fuck is their team name? Yeah, 787 Nomad.
Oh, that was weird.
You have a flyer?
Yeah.
We're on along the sidelines, way back left, behind a couple spools. Rusty barrel, Cody.
Yeah, sure.
We're good at it.
Yeah, we are. Like when Chad and Jill are back there, we're sitting there like, you know, keeping up with the we had you inside monitoring, and I'm outside.
Do you see the three barrels next to each other? There's a couple hiding behind it, Cody. Dead ahead of you.
Yeah. Where are they? Three barrels?
Three barrels right over there.
Yeah, there's a sniper over there.
Can't wait till I have my gun in, Cody, so I can help you out here.
I mean,
they're building up at the three rusty barrels on far left if you got a shot. Count four or five guys. He's peeking left.
Dude, it's windy as fuck over there or something.
That wind is pretty strong right now.
It still does this a little bit.
Yeah, that's the forward pin I was telling you about. Oh, that's not fun.
What happened?
He ate the dirt. Tip went straight in.
He ate dirt?
Oh, Cody, he's not even behind the barrel anymore. Left in the brush.
It won't even hit that far.
I am heavy hooking left.
Oh, okay. Yours is, I see.
No, he's literally in the brush down left, laying down prone.
Oh.
You see him? I can literally have it here. Come a little left. Black dress up. Along the fence line.
Go.
You got that shot?
I got eyes.
This would probably be a lot of your food. I mean, every time you show up, I hope they just stay on.
We got enemies prone along the fence line, right by the triple barrels. We're taking shots, but we'll wait till we get lucky.
What the fuck?
Maybe I'll go.
Left side, red barrel.
Yeah, we saw it. They got a couple on the fence line leg prone, a couple more on the barrels, more in the sandbags behind.
What?
They got them prone along the fence, behind the barrels, and we got more behind the sandbags building up. They're waiting for a shot. I think they're gonna try a charge.
All right, that's gonna fucking suck, dude.
I think he's further up.
Brockling's right over there. I have three. He's one of the snipers. He's one. No, but he's got an M4 right now. Respawn, get back here. They're gonna try to push.
Count maybe 20 guys on the left. Here it goes, here it goes. Alright. Oh, maybe.
It's gotta be windy over there.
Oh, it's definitely windy, so you have to adjust, guy.
Yeah, but sometimes it's windy and sometimes it's not.
No.
Well, it's like hopping up after like 100 feet. Like no
other. I can't get you in the front.
Oh, like going straight up?
Yeah, every now and then.
Well, you wouldn't be able to adjust the tiller back of the truck. You need Allen's for that.
Well, I carry it. Hitting until I fucking fall my face.
He didn't call it. He really didn't call it.
Oh, shit.
I think I should put it on my back. Wait, I sit more than I fall.
Yeah, exactly.
That was a one-time thing.
Well, I see all these guys with tanks on their backs, and I can't tell you how many times I do sit-ups whenever I'm shooting somebody. I'll be laying on my back like this, then I'll go, shoot.
Watch out, dead man crossing. Hey, they're pushing towers hard. They're pretty far up on that ridge. Watch out for the right. Be aware. Ridge is down. Yeah, we took down those guys. They're all walking. Hey, they're peeking out fence line left again.
Are they?
Yeah.
What's going on?
The only ones remaining are along the fence line left.
Okay.
They're being really cautious though, so.
That's because they know there's a lot of guys right here.
No, I didn't hear nothing.
Thank you, boy.
That made a noise.
out of mag pouches I have to recommend, it's just beyond.
The thing is, I can see their helmet, but there's no way I'm making that shot.
Yeah.
It's a long shot.
If you had had your gun by now, you would have.
Hey, you know what? You want to take that plywood right there?
Yeah, I'm thinking.
I think that's safe distance. Oh, mic stand.
Can you guys hear me?
Yep, you're good.
Hey, you heard that?
I didn't catch that.
Three trailer.
Alrighty then. They're about to storm the castle.
Can you lock this where none of these buttons work?
Nah, I don't know, guy. I can't tell you.
Mike, can you lock the keys on this thing?
Here, Cody, I'm gonna move up the plywood there. Join me when you're ready.
Hey, say something.
Huh?
Never mind.
Oh, there's a group of them behind those barrels over there. They're pretty far away, about 120 feet. Ref's in the way. All right.
Doing
basically, we're waiting till they actually charge.
I don't think they've been able to because they could shoot.
Yeah, that's why I moved up. Hey, they're still behind these barrels. You can see his black.
Oh, hey, I can make that.
Yeah, that's really close. Hey, I don't know if you got a shot or not. I don't remember the range too well. Couple guys on the ridge, right in the open.
Ridge.
On the ridge. You can see his orange and red. Oh my god. Oh, that was not good.
What'd you do?
I'm good, I swear. We lost our sniper in the castle tower.
Hey, where's the hop-up thing at?
Again, it's Allen keys.
Where at though?
In the bottom?
You have to take out the mag, and then you have to pull back the bolt. Because the bolt covers it. Oh, they're moving up, Cody.
Now that one flew straight all the way to the barrel. What the fuck?
You see him poking out the left though? Left side of that rusty barrel? Oh, that went up on you.
Yeah. But it wasn't that much.
Yeah, it looked like it needs some out, to be honest. That went a good foot or two.
Oh, he's right next to the fence. Oh, hey, here. Okay. Hey, I'm gonna shoot right next to you.
That curved up right. Hey, Cody, can you get these guys out in the open over there? There's still another one there.
I don't know if it's that way for me, but whenever you talk in the radio, it just sounds like it's just a lot of loud. I can't even tell what you're saying. It's just like blah, 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 and then it's over.
How about that?
Yeah, that's better.
Don't yell?
Yeah, don't yell. It's pretty sensitive.
Hey, they got heavy on that ridge.
Yeah, but I can't. They almost meet Cody up in this tower and castle.
He wouldn't have a shot on the right then.
There's a ton of front on this hill. Can I shoot them?
Probably, yeah.
You have to get
I count 10, 15 guys at the bend on the ridge.
Where the fuck did you shoot this at? Let's fuck it, let's go.
You won't be able to get up that close then. Your six, Mike.
Far down here. Help him out. Yeah, straight.
Oh, hit!
Where?
They can shoot this window.
Alright, guys, respawn! Respawn! Go, go, go!
Nigel back in. We were getting shot from the right in the bushes in between towers in Vietnam. Yeah, I know, that's what I got hit by.
I literally just can't shoot him.
I see him, I see him.
Let's go, John.
Cody, get over here.
What?
Oh. Hey, where'd he go?
They're coming around. Hey guys, watch the watch over there. They're coming around.
Hey, you're trying. That's what matters.
This is gonna fucking suck. I don't know.
Yeah, that's the 182.
What do you see?
Just one behind a green cart.
Got it. I gotta reload. Changing mags. Magging. That's a guy. Hey, do you see that guy? He pop out, he's behind. He's on the right side of the barrel. I mean, right side of the big thing.
He hasn't popped up for me yet.
Right there.
I see his head sticking out. You'll see him.
Oh yeah, he's by the tree.
Got him.
I don't have a shot exactly if I'm gonna give a shot. Whew. Okay, Soul's gotta drop.
That gun looks so cool. If I can get inside, I'm gonna get inside. He's fired.
Whoa, my hop up is at the wazoo right now. Oh, someone knows I'm here. You like all that? There's a whole stream of babies. That's nice. They're in a bush line straight over there.
I'm just waiting for that like perfect moment when there's like a bunch of dudes that can play at. Because I have next to no ammo.
On the board, bro.
Hey, buddy, how you doing?
Yeah, what does this mean?
Got a battery?
Well, no, I mean, I'm gonna be so pissed when I grab a battery.
If you didn't charge it a long time, it'll die. They have a idle time.
So it'll die like decently.
You have to leave them a little charge, like 70% at least.
So basically, I guess I need to go charge my battery. I'm gonna charge it all throughout the lunch break then. I'm gonna go.
Watch it, they got a shot there.
Yeah, I see it. Archie, this guy just charged my battery because I didn't charge it yesterday or today.
Oh shit. If you have battery, you're good.
Mike
just
said go kill.
I don't think it was me. Hey, you have an extra
bag on you? Guys, move in.
Joe, Alec, join him
Alec,
up.
Alec, move in. Alec, move in. Alright. Hey, hey, stop firing.
Heavy TP by the log, heavy TP by the log. They push hard. Alright, what did they take? What did they take? I get a confirmation of what they captured. Cody, meet me left side spools where we started. Hey guys, you're in a line of fire. Red shirt, can you move left?
Roach!
Hey, Roach, move
left!
They won't shoot me if I'm on
hockey. I feel like they...
Oh! Someone's got good range, dang! Well, he's getting about right there if he aimed up a bit higher. I hit the nuts.
Come on! I am completely soaked. Look at my ass.
Holy shit!
No, I was only laying in the water for 10 minutes.
Hey, they're moving at him! They're moving at him!
They're all down on the netting.
Got it.
Oh, one of us just got hit.
Yeah, it's this guy right here. Hey, they're pushing.
I'm gonna grab up on this.
Got it.
He just kept coming up and just getting three shots to the goggles every time.
Alec, go back in. No more respawn.
Oh, no more respawn?
Yeah, that's it. This is it.
So just last count. Life?
Yep.
Oh, man. They're right behind the castle.
No more respawn, boys. You're on your way back. Just stay in. No more.
Radio copy. No more respawns. Last life. Okay, upstairs castle.